Hey guys, how's it going? Hope things are good with you. So I want to talk to you about Parasaraya. Now you've heard about the Dushtana houses, you've heard about the Trikona, the Kendra, and Apoklima, and so on and so forth. But there are some unique houses, okay? Chatusraya for one. But in this video, I want to talk to you about Parasaraya. Parasaraya is the houses, the 12th and the second houses. These two houses are called the Parasaraya houses. Now these houses, they basically, as you can see, they flank the first house. It's in the 12th and in the second. They're adjacent to the first house. Okay. So now, these houses, okay, they are unique in a sense that they protect the first house. As you can see, they are adjacent, right? They flank the first. They create a protective field towards the first house. Now, if you are the person whom you feel, right, that whatever that you do, right, if you have a project, if it's 100%, at the 99th percent, something comes in and disrupts your entire endeavor, your entire effort gets ruined. Are you that kind of person, or do you feel that you have this problem? In a day, if there's 10 things for you to do, 10 tasks to do, 5 or 6 out of it would have that kind of situation where you're almost completing, but someone or some event a consequence would just ruin the whole thing and you need to start back from scratch. But if you're having this for a long time, okay, chances are there's an affliction in the 12th and the second houses. Okay, so don't you worry. To solve this problem is quite simple. Find a remediation or whatever that you can do to fix the 12th and the second houses. By doing so, I can tell you with utmost certainty, right, that you know, you'll feel everything will be seamless, everything will just fall into places, right? Trust me, because I can say this with utmost surety, because I've seen many thousands of chants before. So it's just time for me to share all these things with all of you. So remember, Parasaraya is the one that flanks between the first, which is the 12th, and the second. You know, they are adjacent to the first house. It's called as the Parasaraya. And that's about it. So if you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section. So thanks guys, take care. I'll see you in the next video. Namaste.